Good evening, guys. Welcome to the very first episode of Gotham Knights, a game I've wanted to play for a long, long time. I'm really glad I get to play it now. I hope you've had a good Christmas and a good New Year. I carried on Batman Arkham Knight a little bit further than what I normally would do, but it didn't make sense to start a new game right at the end of December. It made much more sense to me to start a new game in the new year. New year, new game, new fresh kind of start. So, yeah. Let's get cracking, shall we?
If you're watching this, I'm dead.
For what? Corruption still flourishes in Gotham, lurking in every shadow.
You don't need that mask. I know it's you. Ra's al Ghul.
You allowed this blasphemy, this sacrilege. Did you think you could keep it from me?
Politics will not save Gotham from its reckoning. Not now!
Myself.
that you cannot defeat me. I am eternal!
Unlike you, I'm not afraid of dying. I'd rather keep my humanity.
You'll be dead before they get here. Your precious family. I will slaughter them. One by one. And when they have drawn their last breaths, I will burn the city to the ground.
You won't get a chance. Gotham is their city now.
If you're watching this, I'm dead. This is a code black. This message was automatically triggered when I destroyed the cave and everything it contained. I know what's coming won't be easy. It's coming. come to this. Gotham's criminals to realize that Batman is gone. You can't count on the GCPD. Haven't trusted us since Jim died.
You are clear to engage.
I'm leaving you the Belfry as a base of operations. Some of the technology is outdated, but it has the gear you need and all of my files.
Many of you knew Bruce from Gotham's celebrity pages. A handsome, charming billionaire. And he was that. But he was more than a headline. He was my nephew. He was a friend, a mentor, and a benefactor to those of us gathered here today. And to those of you who didn't know him as we did, I want to tell you this. Bruce was Gotham. He loved this city more than he loved anything. He was a protector to this city. He worked tirelessly behind the scenes to bring justice and equality. There's nothing he wouldn't do. No project he wouldn't champion if he thought Gotham would benefit. And I think in remembering that, we remember Bruce as he truly was.
You've always had my back when I needed you. I know you'll keep Gotham safe. Good luck. And goodbye.
How's Alfred?
What you'd expect. Took him 3 years to agree to a vacation, and Bruce turned up dead. He asked for some time.
He knows none of us were there either, right?
What about you? You let Jacob Kane give the eulogy.
He offered. He thought it'd be easier on us if he was the one to do it. He's Bruce's uncle.
Hell of a speech. All that talk about a protector who works behind the scenes. If he only knew.
Catherine wouldn't be there if she suspected. I can't see the anti-vigilante police commissioner presiding at Batman's funeral.
There's something else she doesn't know. She has the body of Batman's killer in her morgue. Ra's al Ghul is listed as a John Doe, slated for cremation.
And what if the League of Shadows finds him? If they drop their dear leader in a Lazarus pit, he won't be so dead anymore.
You want to break into the GCPD headquarters for a what if? Be my guest.
I decrypted the case Batman sent with his message. We should focus on that.
I looked it over, but did I get everything? It doesn't look complete.
I think Raish interrupted him while he was writing.
He says this has implications that could shake Gotham to its core.
Ominous, but not exactly helpful. I saw a few places we should poke around. Construction sites, a quarry.
He also mentioned a Dr. Langstrom. Anyone know him?
He's a zoologist at Gotham University. Not sure what his connection is, though.
Let's divide up the work. We can meet at the Belfry when we're done. Get it up and running.
Who gets to talk to Langstrom?
Matt Gotham, you. So this professor was Batman's last case?
Kirk Langstrom. The half-finished file was attached to Batman's Code Black. There's
all right, guys.
There.
Hopefully it means a fight. Could stand to let out some aggression right now.
I will be making this episode a double episode for two reasons. Reason one, it's the first episode of this game. And secondly, we're already at 17 minutes in and haven't actually done anything yet. So, yeah. Nice double episode for you to begin with. First impressions. There's a lot in that first cutscene. Jim Gordon is apparently dead. So is Batman, which I guess is the whole premise.
So we got a positive ID on this faculty dude, Kirk Langstrom.
Right. I'll call it in on the way to the morgue.
So our scientist got himself dead. Where's his office?
Seriously? Crap. Well, our notes had his office on the third floor of Molten Hall.
Thanks. Huh. Someone left the doors open on the third floor. Body cam recording. This is it.
I'm currently playing as one of my favourite characters besides Batman in the Bat family, Red Hood. He is one of my favourite characters. Where do we go? Yeah, I would say straight ahead. Oh no, hang on.
Not seeing much police work here. Guess Langstrom kicked it somewhere else.
Oh, what's that?
Okay, those marks are weird.
I'm liking the tech.
Not much on my end yet.
I mean,
you need anything, big guy?
I got this.
You don't need to do all of this alone if something's weird.
Sounds like you don't trust me, Nightwing.
He trusted you. So do I. We'll finish this for him.
Yeah, I get it. If I find anything, I'll let you know.
There we go.
Someone messed this place up bad.
Can you not go through the window?
Langstrom died in here. Guess the cops got tired and went home for the night. Langstrom was busy working when he was attacked. He lost a lot of blood. Fast.
Dying. That is a long bug.
The attacker pinned him to the wall. He didn't have a chance. Just before he died, Langstrom tried to get to that cabinet. What could be so important?
What's that?
Well. A hidden door. You're full of surprises, Dr. Langstrom.
Investigate. Right, so it's got to be the keypad.
Maybe I can enter a code on the thermostat. Is this just a movie he liked, or is the release date a clue?
Okay, guys. Interesting thing. There was a poster of this in Arkham City, in Arkham Knight, in Barbara's home in her place, in the clock tower. She had pretty much that poster. No, apparently not. Let's keep looking.
Langstrom circled two dates. Better remember those.
No? Let's have a look. What
else
you got?
That's not a Gotham area code. Maybe this phone number isn't just a phone number.
Maybe. Still no. Is there anything this side?
Langstrom might have had a system to open his secret door from his tablet. This microwave doesn't look right. Maybe it's not just for warming up leftovers.
Oh, I just stumbled on that one. Let's have a look. Maybe that. No. Let's try the microwave. He said something didn't look right with it. Okay. Let's try that. Maybe.
Got it.
Oh.
Time to find out what you were hiding, Langstrom.
Okay, I got that right. Not too shabby. Have it up. What have we got?
Going on in here.
Green Red King, multiple DNA signatures.
What did Langstrom do to these things?
Sharks let them in.
This can't be normal university research. Langstrom's desk. Let's see what he's been up to down here. What is this? A hard drive. Must be important if it was hidden down here. Better get this back to everyone.
Right,
I'm done here. I don't think the cops saw the marks on the walls, and they definitely didn't see the hidden lab. I'm bringing you a hard drive I found in there.
Can't wait to hear what you've got. See you soon.
Let's get going back, shall we? Yeah, so, first impressions. Pretty solid game so far. Admittedly, it hasn't been that long, but it was a nice start to it.
Seriously, no one could have seen me.
Oh, okay.
And now the freaks are here setting fires. Of course.
With Batman missing, gangs have become more aggressive. It was only a matter of time before the freaks showed up.
Well, time for me to crash their party.
Focus on torching this place with all that racket! Turn off the damn fire alarm up there!
Better take care of his buddies before they burn the whole damn place down.
That is painful.
Fire alarm! Die! 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 Gonna go check that out.
Nice and quiet.
Okay, that's the health.
Getting to you, buddy.
Triangle to form a song like that.
This okay. Never gets old.
Smashy, smashy, smash, smash.
There you go.
You burn now, grass. No one will mow you ever.
And silent. Nice and quiet.
There's got to be more of them here. Damn it! This whole place is gonna burn down.
Didn't even get have to get near him. Okay.
Hostages. Better move fast.
Okay, anywhere I can go inside. Haven't seen me yet.
Yeah, your shit's over.
Oh, my. Red is here to play. Kick his shit.
Oh, knee to the face. Oh, yeah. Health pack.
You were unbelievable.
Yeah, I know. Oh, hello, big boy. Come on, I hit that. Oh, dear.
I'm fine. I'm bringing in the hard drive I found so we can crack it open together. Maybe we'll find out what got Langstrom killed.
Oh, dear. Yeah. So far, I'm really enjoying this. This is fun. Red Hood, generally speaking, is more aggressive than the others. There again, he's always had that aggressive streak. And, you know. He's always been more brutal than the others. Call the Bat Cycle. The Bat Cycle. Oh. Oh, that's cool. Now that is cool.
Heading back to Belfry now. You guys better be there.
We're here. See you soon.
Go backwards for a wheelie now. Roy finds the GCPD as it gives you no XP. Okay. Really. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this episode of Gotham Knights. Please don't forget, if you do like these videos, do let me know in the comments below. Feel free to give the channel a like, and if you want to keep up with the other games that I'm playing through, go ahead and subscribe to the channel. You'll get notifications on every day when videos are released. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.